Alex, how are you feeling today?
Well, the jury is seated in the Murdaugh murder trial, officially started just a few hours ago. Both defense attorneys and the prosecutors made their arguments heard today in court. Now, each of them are hoping to prove Murdaugh's guilt or innocence in the murders of his wife, you see him there, and his son, Paul.
The evidence is going to show that she arrived about 8:15. And the evidence is going to show that from the cell phones that Paul was there at the house, at the main house. And Alex Murdaugh himself says that they ate dinner. And the autopsy is going to reflect both Paul and Maggie having similar stomach contents, indicating that they recently shared a meal together.
I submit to you what you have heard from the Attorney General as facts are not. They're his theories. His conjecture. Now stand up. This is Alex Murdaugh. And Alex was the loving father of Paul and the loving husband of Maggie.
And we do know that Murdaugh's son, Buster, and his sister and brothers, all of the family, made it to the courtroom today to show their support. But we're going to talk about the makeup of the jury. Of the 12 jurors seated today, 8 are women, 4 of them are men. Of the alternates, 2 are women, 4 others are men. So we do have mostly women on the jury. Justin Bamberg, an attorney representing one of Murdaugh's alleged financial victims. Well, he thinks this could play into the prosecution's favor.
Woman power is definitely in the building at this trial. If they have kids, they're going to think about their kid. I don't care what anybody says. Like, you don't just stop thinking about your kid. And that's going to be very tough. And as the evidence proceeds, God forbid for the defense, if the financial crimes come in.